Computer now online. Shipwide tram system reinitialized. All trams now operational. Tram arriving at flight deck station. Quarantine lifted.
All right, we're on board and heading to the bridge. Good work.
Strange. The quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the Kellion and prep it for launch. We'll find out where we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long... You're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going to die out here.
Your lack of confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Just get us out of here alive.
Expect to launch this ship without one of the boosters or thrusters on.
To the shuttle.
That was our ride home. It's the only way off the ship.
Kendra.
No, Hammond! This changes everything!
Just let me think. Can you access the command computer?
It's no good. There's an executive lockdown of all primary systems. Without the captain's authorization, I can't access them.
Well, where's the captain?
Here he is. Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location? Medlab. Status? Deceased.
What? How?
I can't access that information. Find the captain and you'll find his rig. With his authorization codes, I can crack this computer wide open.
Damn it. Isaac, I'm sending the tram back to your location. Get to the medical deck and find that rig as fast as you can.
What was that?
Oh.
Damn, you guys are in deep shit. Not even last night.
Hey,
We'll just keep that right there. Thank you.
afraid of.
Oh, I knew you would come. Just like you said. I saved this for you.
We were attacked. Kendra's gone. 1 minute she was there, and I can't believe I lost her. We can still do this. Get me the captain's rig codes, and we'll find Nicole. Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. We'll have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage, and a shock pad from zero-G therapy. Should be down the corridor. Communication is useless in all this static.
going. Get back here. Spraying everywhere. Nasty. Give me my goodie. No goodie. Anything over here?
You picked up should be able to melt through the barricade. Use the shock pad to ignite it. Hope I can hold this position. I can hear something big moving out there.
Psych officer. Report of psychiatric observation. Patient Harris B. Employee number PM19026EH. Harris is asleep after another strong sedative. He seems literally unable to sleep without chemical aid. That's a big problem now, isn't it? Most people succumb to exhaustion after 50 plus hours of waking, regardless of any desire to stay awake. Not Harris. His explanation of events on the colony is also odd, and points to the same paranoia we've seen elsewhere planetside. His guilt is in no doubt. Two planetside security officers were present when he took Dr. Sorello hostage and murdered Nurse Evans. And he doesn't deny his actions, but he insisted there was no crime, nor does he feel guilt. This is classic sociopathic behavior, but Harris exhibits no other symptoms. He is affable and friendly, able to empathize and offer original opinions. When questioned about the murder, however, he becomes withdrawn and intransigent, whichever. Displaying schizophrenic behavior. He also undergoes intermittent hallucinatory periods, again similar to those experienced by other colonists. Harris claims he threatened the doctor because he had to stop the dreams and the faces, and that he would kill again to make it whole again. What that means, I haven't determined yet. Most intriguing case. For you, I'm not intrigued at all. City room.
You found something down there, didn't you?
Yes. We found something.
So the texts were right all this time.
I wouldn't be certain of that. There was nothing divine in what I saw.
We must embrace this. We are the first witnesses.
Matthias isn't letting anyone down in the colony. It's under quarantine until we learn more.
To hell with Matthias. He of all people should know that this is greater than him or the operation or even the company. This is our deliverance.
Keep your damn voice down. People are dying down there.
Only the worthless and the unbelievers. But I believe. Do you believe, Charles? Do you?
Case of smoker's lung. answers. Stop wasting my time.
Ishimura is able to set his gravity locally. Your grav boots will kick in when you enter a zero-G area.
Mm-hmm. Very nice. You managed to get some enjoyment out of this. Don't forget to like and dislike. And leave a comment. Don't forget to subscribe and use the links in the description to support my channel on Patreon or PayPal or GoFundMe. Also, use the little bell icon for notifications so you'll know exactly when I come out with new stuff. And I'll see you next time. Bye.